Hello. Welcome back. Right. Be ready. 45 seconds. Apparently, crypto is coming. He just missed the last of it, so I just turned it back on. Took the map, but it's still there. It's magic. Alright, so level 25. I'm gonna definitely do this. 10% chance to remove damage over time for an hour. Very effective. Still don't know about this one. I tried this one briefly, but it's like a very small area. Like, tiny. It works like that, but it's just really hard to aim. So I figure it's better to go with a little less damage and actually be able to hit the target. Who am I? Greenganon. Who are you? I know you are. I see you before. Alrighty. How are you doing today? No, it's pretty bad. It hates me. Is it even working? Because it likes to just not even work quite a few times. I don't know how to fix it either. It's terrible.
You're going down.
Yay. Well, that's good. At least it's doing that. But it has been loving to just cut off whenever it feels like, so let me know if that happens. I'll try to reset or something. Is anyway, this game is free, actually, so you could actually join me if you want to. I'm a cleric healing class, so I'm pretty good at helping people. There we go. Oh man, I should have known. They were messing with it. It's talk box. Oh no. Nope. Really? I'm already full. Get off the screen. I hate that. What can I do about that? Not much. Whoa. That's awesome. Dang it. Just chuck that. I need to find more inventory space, because it's kind of getting where I have to do that too many times. Kill Marion Hexbane. I don't even know who that is. Who even is that? I think I out-snipered that one. Oh, there you are. Oh no, that's not you. A weaker version of her. Oh, yeah. Forget that I'm full of items. Wow, instant kill. That guy didn't even react for a minute. That was great.
Challenge of Timora.
What was it? Filton? Oh my god. It's so irritating. I don't think that activated properly. It's not on the screen. Oh. Oh, she's cool. It's like a freaking pirate. I can get the jump on her. She's like, hey, wait a minute. That's not fair. Where'd she go? Come over here. Oh man, Matt. Yeah, come over. Come over. Dang it, Matt. I guess I should be throwing these. Throw it far away. Oh, she's immune. Those already gone. course. Got it, though. Oh, no, I need that one. Overflow bag. Well, that kind of fixes it. Anything here? Oh, that's the best. Well, that was a waste. Maybe we have space now. I don't know. Yep. Alright, sure. Whatever. Oh my gosh, there's too much stuff. Armor guns. How do we fit that? Let's get out of here, and I'm gonna sort out my inventory. In between this and the next one. Oh wait, she's over here. I'm going the wrong way. I was like going back to the old man.
Hexbane's death is a grand victory, but finding her journal and that map may be even more important. They should give us some good leads to finding the rest of the Black Dagger Bandit's leadership. But first, every ship on the Sword Coast owes you a debt. Since they can't thank you, please accept this reward from me on their behalf.
Oh my gosh. I can't even accept it. Oh, that's terrible. Wow. Well, you guys can see what it is. You know, it's just experience and that. So, I'm gonna sort this out and come back and accept it and all that. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Oh, it doesn't want me to leave. Okay. See you in the next one. Bye.